Hello and welcome back to God Eater 2 Rage Burst, where last time, Dr. Kuchu did exactly what I was thinking he would do. He freaked out, put down a hacked Oracle cell control device, gave Rachel full control over the spiral tree, and now we have a new species of origami to deal with. And that other thing that gave me such hell in the suspension bridge mission. I'm not okay with any of this. Alright. We need to deal with the immediate threat. Please take care of this mission right away. I don't want to. Can I not? I can still take my team, though. And Livy's coming with us. Oh, glorious day.
I'm transmitting S.H.I.E.L.D.'s new intel on the enemies.
Well, this doesn't look bad. Where's our origami that we're fighting? Oh, it's you. Oh, it's you. Do you still hit as hard as you did before? Kind of. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot. Oh, shit. I forgot how to dodge appropriately. Ow. You can't order me to do anything! I know it! I just... See, this is what I'm talking about. They help. Here we go. Ah! Okay. I kind of forgot something, but that's okay. There's another origami here. It's a good thing these guys are around. I see that. Aha! That means we're getting somewhere. Really helpful to have some friends. Whoa! It won't be long now. Bond break.
Coda, God Eater down.
And Coda died. Oh, that still hit me. Okay. Let's watch our stamina. I'm alive! Come back. Ah, oh, shit. Grab stamina. Please. Won't do much. I mean, like, come on. You have a fine chance, kind of. Look at him. He's such a cocky bastard. He's egging me on. He's just like, ugh, come here, see if you can fight me. Well, I'm gonna fight you, bastard. Ah. All of that missed. I'm out of stamina. I should watch that more. Aha, you can't see me. Well, I trade out a reserve for being able to be all stealthy. Sweet! Ah! I haven't become incapacitated yet. Either I've gotten better, or I'm weak as hell and my friends are carrying me. Whoa! Okay. And defeated. Thank you. Now let's see what's on the other side of the map. Oh. It's weak. Give me something more powerful. Something that could really test my skills. I'm lying, of course. Thank you. Ah. Oh, it's behind us. Hello. You're just a fiery bored Camelon. You're not even as strong as the Chiyu looking thing that I keep forgetting the name of. Okay. Did I even take any resources from this two lesser origami? I really hope I did. Ow. Look at that! He doesn't even take out that much damage. It's like you might as well stop trying. God, you freak out way too much. See that? Look at us go! Full burst active. Ow. Bah! Nah. Aha! Oh, I should have guarded. Yeah! We got this! I was freaked out for nothing! Please. Yes! I will end this battle with level 3 bursts. I swear it. There we go. Please work. Oh god, I'm lost. There we go. Telebond broken. Ah, shit. I missed. Ah! Ow! Ow! I need burst, you bastard! Ah! It's not long before we catch up with you, so running was... Okay. Running was a bad idea on your part. Ah. Well, somebody had the right idea to guard. Coda is not one of them. Please work for me. Continue to work. Sweet! Okay. 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 Look at it! Look at it die before us! Look at it! You weak son of a bitch! my throat hurts, actually. Kinda, sort of. One more support skill, that'll be helpful. Please let there be additional pop rack rewards! Sweet! I love everything! We should clear rewards. I don't know why I chose that one, but yeah! Mission clear rewards! No! Okay, let's fix our inventory. I had two restore pill S's. What are you doing here, Tatsumi? That masked thing is an archibarant. Talk about thick skulled, huh? Eh? Seriously, though. The next mission's consecutive fights, eh? The defense unit won't let you down. How about the approach? Items, items, items. You can never have too many of them. You'll never regret being too prepared, especially recovery items. Take lots and never look back. Any advice? Advice, you say? For consecutive battles, this is a consecutive battle? What the hell? You should prepare several equipment sets for different situations, I think. Guts will only get you so far. Idiots like me have it hard, you know? No, seriously. Defend the Far East Branch! Yep, defense unit's the name, and that's our game. I'm all over it. The defense operation will begin soon, but it seems Director Feldman wishes to speak with you first. Your presence is requested in the meeting room. You should have permission to enter now. Alright. What do you have to talk to me that's so important? Thanks to Blood's work, we managed to avoid a worst-case scenario. You have my gratitude. What happened to me? Now we are currently being attacked by waves of origami. I want to start a large-scale defense operation. There is one Archibarant at the center of the Horde called Magna Gawain. I just fought that. Oh no. Because now I don't want to do this. That is your target. Good. You should talk to Dr. Leia for the details. You will play the leading role in the strategy. Of course I am. Of course I will. I'm counting on you. Dr. Leia! All of us left on Fryer were only able to escape because Blood dealt with the Archibarant. Thanks. As I watched Fryer being taken into the spiral tree, I felt sadness, but also a certain relief. That's good. That's good for you. We can talk more of that later. For now, let me tell you what we know of the Archibarant so far. According to the research unit's data analysis, they became weaker after the godarch-like portion is destroyed. It may vary, but in general, this seems to hold true. I hope the information will be a sort of use to, be of some use to you. So the Magna Gawain is an Archibarant, so that's good. I've already fought it, so I know what to do. I filled up my shit, so. Should be prepared. Should be a large-scale defense operation involving all deployment. You will surely face several consecutive battles. Make sure the necessary preparations have been completed. I just need to get ready. I'm ready. I am so ready. Wait. Oh, I can do that. Cool. So, 5. What are you two? Fierce Congo and 3 smaller origami. Okay, that's good. Destroy Yaksha, Raja, and Congo. Blaze or spark weapons are recommended. I don't care. Wild Buster Arc Soldier and Magna Gawain and 2 Silky. Silky? That's what they're called? Alright, let's do this. I'm not okay with it, but whatever. And I've got a fixed party. Thank you, game.
What? What the hell is that thing even? How are we supposed to catch it by surprise? If you want to get me, you'll figure it out.
I've never fought this before. It's just a lesser origami, so it won't be too difficult. Guys, shut up. Shut up. I'm trying to think. Take your shit. What in the hell? That's not fair. That makes it where I can't get close to you. Ow. At least it doesn't debuff or anything. That's good. I see that. Ow. Just let me do a thing. Thank you. Almost dead. And it's dead. Ow. Ow. What the heck? Alright.
Blood Alpha, your vote rate is at 100%.
I see that.
Resonance control is waiting on you.
Thank you for that. Ow. Quit it. That's really stupid and I don't like it and you're mean. Sidrum's dead. Just accept your fate and die with dignity. There you go. Now what's next? More? If it wasn't for my obsessive compulsive need to destroy all the origami, I would ignore you. But I kind of have an obligation. Also, I think you're a requirement. You know, I should have changed out my gun form, but that's okay. Silky defeated. There's another origami down there. Might be another Silky, I don't know. Actually, no, I'm facing that origami. God, I'm tired. What, you thought you could feed and I wouldn't show up? I know what you're about.
The origami is disengaging. I guess it got hungry.
Okay, you can't feed.
I'm sending you the location.
Oops. More Silky showed up. Okay, there you are. Another Chiyu looking thing. This won't be hard. This won't be hard. This won't be hard at all. Okay. Nope. So you're just like a normal everyday Chiyu. Are you a fallen Chiyu? That would be great if you were just a fallen Chiyu. Yeah, I think that's what you are. Oh no! See, that's good. That's really good. Bah! Ow. Not cool. No, not cool. I'm looking fine. Oh, oops. See, it's time. As long as I... Oh, right. This is a survival mission, so staying alive is important. I wasn't paying attention. It's not my fault. Other things, other excuses. Okay. I can't see, but that's fine. What are you trying to egg me on? You know I'm more powerful than you. Do you take out stamina when you do that?
Origami falling back. He's trying to feed. Gross. They're fleeing.
Let me just get close enough and I'll use a sniper shot. Nah. Shot your knee. And dead! Real quick. There we go. Yeah! Now let's destroy the Silky. The silt thing. And it will be done. Silky defeated. Ah, it's official. Oh no. There's another one. No! Evac! Please! I have a job to do! I must kill every origami I see! The world cannot rest peacefully while they exist! I also cannot be successful in killing it until I actually hit it. Oh shoot. That's fine.
What?
Oh cool, bomb break rewards. I am A-okay with that. Okay. Let's see. What's next on our agenda? Well, see, that's not bad. Gabora, Gabora. A magmatic Gabora, Gabora. Alright, let's do this. We're prepared. We're ready.
First unit coming in.
My eyes hurt. That's just a different thing. Ow. So Coda's technically alone right now. That's not good. Oh god, I can't see! I can't see myself! What's good is racking up evoke rate, so that will be useful. Oh god. Thank you for moving. Now it's easier to hit you. Okay, I thought that was a poison. Turns out it's a debuff. That's good. Also, it's kind of not good at the same time. Ow. Ah, this Gabora Gabora won't last long. You think you got me? You think you got me? I have a team of four! Together we can do anything! Ow, pain. Oh, shoot. Thank you. Give me some burst. Alright. You can't leave me.
It's breaking away.
Thank you.
Looks like it's after some
food. Come on. Let's give this a shot. Just for you. Ah, shit, I'm out. Ow. Bastard. Come back! Ah! It's a good thing I kept the sword. The Puric Blade is the best blood art. Now you're dying! Look at this go! Vampiric Blade, best god art, god da 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 I broken. Best blood art. Team Waffle, best god eater team. Thank you. All right, first objective complete. Just go after this origami in the middle, and then another one should show up if I know this game, and I do. Another one will show up. Not happy about it. Oh, good. It is the whatever you are. Wait, what are you? Ukon Boshara. Ow. Rude. I was reading. Uh-oh. That's gonna hit. Thank you, Tower Shield. You are the best choice. Ah! Pain! Ah, pain! The important thing is trying to stay alive. You know, in real life, the important thing is to stay alive. In game, if I die, I'll lose endurance. And if I lose endurance, I will probably fail the mission. Since I'm going to be fighting another Gawain at the end, maybe, I think this is what I'm fighting at the end. I know I'm fighting at some point during this mission, but... or this consecutive mission thing that I'm doing. Please and thank you. Oh shit. You guys are awesome! And it's dying! Hope you don't mind. Ah, I'm out. Get back here! I've got this! Concentrated streamer! Go! Wow, that was actually really cool. Please and thank you. Oh, he's rearing up. Okay. Ah, good. Okay, let's give this a shot. That's not gonna work. It works! I'm so surprised. I'm impressed with my amazing gun art skills. It's getting ready to do something. Oh, and now it's not. Cool.
The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
You can't run away. I'll beat you up with a level 3 burst. And
here.
Dead.
I'll update your coordinates.
I'll be your opponent.
As expected. Ravana. Not really a hard one either. Where'd you go? Ow. Not even doing that much damage. Please and thank you. Let's get some more. Please and thank you. I'm so polite to the origami. Please, let me sink my teeth into your flesh and absorb your materials so I can use them for future fights against your kind and murder all of you. Ah, I'm running out of burst. Oops. And it's out. It's too late now. Look at us go! I haven't become incapacitated this entire time. I don't even think it's hit me. And if it has, I've probably regained health and it wasn't that much. There it is. And I'm already at 274%, 75%. Evo great, 76%. And that is good for when I'm fighting the Gawain. Ow. Now, the Ravana is dying! Uh-oh. That's poison. Ravana head broken. Ow. Oh, shit. We're good. Okay, never mind. I'm not good. Did I ever refill this? I did not, but it'll work for right now. Do not want to use the thing. I'll just rely on the vampiric blades to keep me alive. Not the best idea, but it's what I've got. Ow! It's doing so good up until this point. And I can't see. It's dying, so that's a good thing. Oh, and now I'm poisoned. It can't get away. And it's dead. Except everything that comes with victory. I was still poisoned, but no health was leaving. Was depleting. That's great. Let's see. What do you have? Bond break rewards. Sweet. Let me go. Alright, let's see what's in our next mission. Fierce Congo and three smaller origami. Divine weaponry is recommended. Okay. We're prepared. We're good. We're good to go. Franch is kind of sitting there in the back just like, hey. Just... Everybody's watching. Everybody except for Gil is watching Nana eat her enormous sandwich. Alright. Just have this nice image. Oops. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. There's a little bell next to the subscribe button. If you click it, you can see future uploads by me. I don't know what else to say. I'm getting prepared to probably lose. The Gawain is a lot easier to fight with a team, so I have high hopes, but my previous team was the same, so maybe I'll do good. Maybe I'll do well. Let's hope. Let's pray. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.